Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very special video to share with you guys, and that is a Bath & Body Works holiday slash winter candle haul. I'm super excited to share with you guys. I love Bath & Body Works, and they always have the best Christmas scents, the best holiday scents. And so the reason I did this haul was because I'm obsessed with the Bath & Body Works candles, if you can't tell. And secondly, they're having their annual like $8.95 candle sale, and that's like the biggest sale they have all year. They only do it once a year, and it's during December or like in between, like November, December. But it's like the best deal that they have. I don't really like going there on Black Friday when they have like buy three, get three free, because you're paying full price for candles when they're $8.95 and like, if I pull out my handy dandy receipt, I saved $92.75 with this deal. It's amazing. I'm obsessed with Bath & Body Works, so let's just jump right into this candle haul. I'm sorry if I'm crazy, but like, I know you love candles, girl, and I'm gonna show you all the ones that I bought. So the first candle that I got, I actually didn't get it on the $8.95 sale. It was when they're on sale for $12.50, but like, your girl loves candles, so I had to get this one, and I got it a couple weeks ago and I haven't lit it yet, but her name is Frosted Cranberry, and I love the packaging of this candle because it's a Jeep, and my dream car is an all white Jeep with like black rims, and so I had to have this candle. It's super cute. It's Frosted Cranberry. Oh, and I love the color red. Red's one of my favorite colors. So this candle smells great, and it is, the fragrance notes are iced cranberries and orange essential oil, and it smells amazing, and I had to have her. The next candle I got, its name was Flannel, and now there's a story behind the reason why I ended up getting this candle. So there's this one candle that I really want, and its name is We Whisk You a Merry Christmas, not wish, whisk, like the kitchen utensil. And the scent of the candle is maple pecan pancake, so like pumpkin pecan waffles. I can't remember which one, but it smells amazing, and the packaging is super cute. So I asked the lady if they had it, and she was like, yeah, come look over here. And she like takes me over there, and she's like, oh, I guess we ran out. I was like, oh, that's okay. So I went and I found this one, and it's flannel, and the packaging looks like this, and this candle smells like a hot man, like a super hot guy, like I love, like, let me just light it up so I can wish my boyfriend was over. But the scent is orange peel, patchouli, and notes of soft musk, which, girl, smells amazing, yes. But I got super mad because when I was walking out of the store, I was super busy, like the lines were like 30 minutes long, I waited forever to buy all these candles, and I'm walking out, and I look, and the candle that I wanted instead of this one was sitting there, and I was like, oh my god. So I left it there. I didn't go back in line and buy it just because it would take super extra long. I didn't want to wait in that extra 30 minute long line. So I was like, whatever, I'll get it next time. So the next candle I got is Spiced Apple Toddy, and it has a cute little deer with his antlers on it, and I wanted to get this one because the packaging looks the same as this one, and I thought it'd be cute as a decor, but also it smells amazing. The scent is, or the fragrance notes are cinnamon, clove, and notes of apple brandy, and like anything scented with cinnamon always ends up like 10 out of 10 smelling amazing, so I can't wait to burn this candle. And this next candle, if you've never been to Bath & Body Works and you don't know Fresh Balsam, what are you doing with your life? This candle is amazing. It's a holiday favorite of mine. I've burned through like two already this December month and this like Christmas season. It smells amazing. Like, if you don't buy fake Christmas trees, and or if you don't get real Christmas trees and you light this, it smells like you have one in your home. It smells amazing. Like, I don't know what else I need to say to make you go buy this candle, but like, go smell this candle. I'm sure everyone watching this already is like, yes girl, like Fresh Balsam is the ish. But for those of you who don't know, it's pine, cedarwood, and eucalyptus. And she smells amazing. Like, I always give this one as like a Christmas gift to people if I don't know what to get them. Just because 10 out of 10, everyone, always normally normal people end up liking it. Not saying you're not normal, but like, it's amazing. The next candle is my favorite scent. Bath & Body Works Christmas scent of all time, and that's Winter Candy Apple. I actually have the same exact candle from like the past few years burning, but Winter Candy Apple is my everything. I kid you not, I have the hand soap, I have the Germex, I have the lotion, the shower gel, the candle. I have everything Winter Candy Apple, and like, just co-smell this candle, because next, this is number one, this is number two. This candle is everything. If I could buy 20 of Winter Candy Apple candles, I would, just because I love it so much. Like, if you are a girl and you love like winter scents, this is the scent. It's like, just, it's everything winter. Every time I like smell this scent, every time I spray it, it just reminds me of Christmas time. I have like my whole Winter Candy Apple little set right there. I love it. And the keynotes are candied apples, crisp pears, and oranges, and it's not what you think. It's at least 2,000 times better than whatever you're imagining. Like, this candle's amazing, and if you don't love it, then I really don't know what to say. But I love this candle, and she is everything, and I need to go buy like 20 more. So this next candle is normally like a New Year's Eve scent, and like is more like for January months, but like it was $8.95, and like I've never had this one or burn it, but I've always smelled it, and a lot of people are obsessed with it. But it's Champagne Dosed Toast, and it comes in this really pretty pink packaging, and it smells great. It smells like kind of like a little like candy. It smells like candies, but it also smells like champagne. I get the champagne scent, and it smells great. They know what they're doing. Bath & Body Works knows what they're doing. It's bubbly champagne, sparkling berries, and juicy tangerine. And I love this candle. So that is all of the candles that I got. But if you couldn't tell, I'm actually crazy. I'm obsessed with Bath & Body Works, and like, I'm not trying to be one of those like candle bloggers, but like, I just generally love Bath & Body Works hauls, and just candles in general are my favorite. If someone could give me, please, for Christmas, $1,000 gift card to Bath & Body Works, I would be ever so thankful, and I could spend it all in one day. That's how much I love Bath & Body Works. But you gotta go when they got the good deals. $8.95, don't miss her next year. Like, girl, go. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this little haul of all of my candles. And I'm going to be posting some more Christmas videos soon. I'm gonna do a Christmas wish list, what I got for Christmas, of course, closer to Christmas time. And I'm gonna film just some more videos. I'm actually going to Disney World in a week, so I'm gonna have these like planned out to play like before I leave. But I was gonna ask you guys if you wanted to see like a Disney World like vlog, or like a Christmas Disney World, because like I know this time of year they have all their Christmas stuff, and like I've been once before, and like the decorations there are amazing. So if you want to see something like that, comment down below or like this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. Make sure to leave me a note in the comments of which candle you've tried, which candle is your favorite, and which one you think would smell the best. I'm so glad that you guys enjoy watching my videos, and just like and subscribe, and I'll be posting more holiday videos soon. And I did put up my Merry Christmas sign that was in my last haul. I hope you guys enjoy the background, and thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.